Hello everyone, welcome to another video. We're at Bathurst again in the Huracan Evo 2. This is LFM Split 2. We are the first non-McLaren on the grid. As in P5. Not the best of starts. I thought for a moment that I was too fast. Okay, not to worry. ...45-minute race with a mandatory stop for fuel. So we were mocked by that BMW ahead of us, Mr. Kip. We're in P6 out of 39 cars. Take a defensive line.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Bravo. That was a good overtake by the Porsche. Yeah, kudos by Mr. Spratt. That was a really good one. So yeah, he's going places. My car still feels a little bit sluggish, not as responsive as it was during qualifying. But obviously the car is much heavier now. With fuel. See if I can stick with this group.
Yellow flag in sector 3.
So we've dropped two places from 5th to 7th. Damn. Oh, that's going to kill my top speed. That was a terrible exit down the that forest elbow. That downhill left-hander. I've lost a lot of ground to the leading group. Another outside pass by the Porsche. That Porsche is good on the outside line. At least we're in the slipstream again. That wasn't better. At least the delta is going back into the negative. Got 2 seconds over another BMW behind us.
Sector 3, clear on the right.
Oh, that was an almost accidental pass. Then I had to come off the throttle, and that messed up my rhythm a little bit because I was offline. And we lost the draft again. I reckon I can take it to this BMW ahead of me. Or a second slower. Need to catch the draft again. The other Beamer behind us is still 2 seconds back. Stranded McLaren. That brings us one position back that we lost. We're back in sixth. Not sure what happened to the Maka. Was he punted? Thank you very much. Okay, I've lost those two ahead of me. Those two are very past, going up the mountain. I don't think I can match their pace. So let's just concentrate on Mr. Butvila. He's 2.5 seconds back. That gap has been stable for a couple of laps. Let's keep it that way. So I don't want to crash trying to keep up with the Beamer and the Porsche. The only reason I'm closing in is because of lap traffic. Wrong gear. Nothing wrong with the horsepower of the Beamer.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Hey, an Aston. Haven't seen those for a while. Ah, shame.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
That's the Porsche. Don't know if the Porsche has damage. Thank you very much. And we're back in fifth. Yeah, I know. There's a reason for that. Okay, the gap to Butvila is 4 seconds now. We're getting held up by that Aston. Wasn't too bad. Damn. Get the wall. Okay, coming in. Don't think I can do a full lap after this one. At least I'm not going to risk it. Wish I'd put more fuel in the car now, because I'm gonna end up in traffic. Okay, no tires, just fuel. And there's a mandatory 20-second pit time.
Mandatory stop is not clear. Come on, go, go, go.
I always get that bit wrong when to put the starter back on. Alright, where are we? 10th. Looks like I've got clear clear track ahead of me, fortunately. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Yellow flag in sector 2.
Tires are have lost their pressure. So let's be gentle. Until the tires are up to pressure again. So there are still cars ahead of me who still need to pit. It is very possible that they can overcut me. Some McLaren in front of me, 9 seconds further back, further ahead, I mean. The number one car, so I assume that he was already ahead of me on track.
Yellow flag in sector 3.
Otherwise, we have lost out. Oh, no, 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 no. Just managed to keep it out of the wall, but lost a lot of time and may have scrubbed the tires too violently. 20 minutes to go. And obviously, we didn't change tires, so we're still on the same set we started the race with. Because it takes longer to change tires and refuel. I was already a lap down. Oh, there's Mr. Kip again. Okay, he managed to stay ahead of us. But he was already rapid. I was optimistic at the start of the race that I was able to keep up with him, but nah. He's just a little bit more talented than me, or a lot more talented than me. So we're still in sixth. Far too conservative there, going downhill, but we're still a second faster than our previous best, or nearly a second. Losing a lot of time in this part of the track. Okay, who's my nearest challenger? Staskevich. I know him. We raced together last Friday. Same combo, but that was a 20-minute race. I like the sound of that. Oh, Mr. Lipman. Must have made a mistake. He's going slower. Is he just catching his breath, or pay attention, Barry. Don't follow him into the grass. So we've moved up another position, back to our original starting spot. And that's just courtesy of not crashing. I had a couple of near crashes, but I suppose that is enough. Staskevich is 4 seconds back.
Yellow flag in sector 2.
Thirteen and a half minutes to go. We're in fifth position, ahead of Mr. Staskevich in the Ferrari. Did a faster lap than Mr. Staskevich. He might be embroiled in a battle or something. I didn't underfuel the car. It says plus 7 liters. Does that mean I overfueled by 7 liters, or I'm short of? Uh, 11 minutes to go. Oh, this is a poor lap. No need for that, because I'm all by myself. 2:04. Whoa, Staskevich did 2:02. Oh, there he is. Okay, he's got a burst of inspiration all of a sudden, that Ferrari driver. Just over 10 minutes to go to fend him off.
Thank you.
shows you you have to be on it all the time. I don't think I can match 202s. Unless it's fresh tires and low fuel, and then quali trim. Oh, understeer, come on. Yeah, that red blob is getting bigger and bigger in my mirrors. Right, eyes forward. Staskovic is only a second behind now.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Thank you very much, Beamer. Just under 7 to go, 7 minutes. I think the writing is on the wall for this one. Our top 5 finishes under threat by the other Italian brand. I'm representing Lamborghini. He's representing Ferrari. My car doesn't feel as sharp going downhill. Gap is 0.7. There he is. Just under 5 minutes to go. Okay, lap traffic ahead. Can I use him as a shield? Or will he hold us up? Oh, too deep. Don't lose it now. Struggling with turning. Have I abused the tires too much in the first half of the race? Boy, he's good on the brakes. Two minutes. My tires are done. Better to finish sixth than crash. Can we last for another lap after this?
The window is now closed.
Nope. I was on the dirty side of the track, and then the car wouldn't stop. We tried. At least Mr. Bankauskas is 6 seconds back, so barring any mistakes, hopefully we can bring it home in sixth. Yeah, the tires are past their best, I'm afraid. And I was some robust defensive driving on our part, but with less than 5 minutes to go, and when the top five is on the line, I think it's fair game. There we go, P6.
Good job, you did the best you could. Now bring the car back.
Well, an entertaining race. GG, Mr. Staskovic.